Halo guys, welcome back to The Witchers. Kembali lagi dengan gue Handy di TB Boys Games channel di YouTube. Oke, kalau lo ingat kita pernah kesini ke garden ini. Oke, di garden ini kita ketemu sama Wolf jadi-jadian. Kalau lo ingat, so gue pengen nyelesain quest yang itu. Ini kita disuruh bunuh dia. Waktu itu kita kesini sama Yennefer kan. Mana ya wolfnya? So, where are you, wolf? I'm gonna kill you soon. Jejak kaki dia ini. Ya dia di situ deh. Ya, yeah, this is the wolf. Kita harus membunuh dia. Hi. Hey, brother.
Here we are again.
You can God end this. Or release me.
Yeah, say goodbye.
Tiresome conversation. Not interested.
What will you do?
What a witcher ought to. Floodgates open, but nothing's happening.
Ada ini. Kebeluman ya.
Through this door. Must have smelled something beyond it. Claw marks. I even slammed the door in Morkvark's face. waited a long time for death to come.
Oh, don't let it lie. Mati tadi sama gue. Belum kelar ternyata. Not here, I guess. Yeah, bukan di sini. Kayaknya jalannya itu yang switch panelnya itu loh, kayaknya. Switch panel. Gak ada jalan. Thank you. Mana jalannya? Ya, itu dia jalannya. Iya. Ya, this one is benar. Ya, oke, di sini dia jalannya.
Fell through the crevice years ago. Air's moving here. Must be another cave above or way out.
With us one more week, Carissa. I know you feel hard, but you're yet too weak to embark on a journey.
Thank you.
but I don't want to overstay my welcome. Sigh.
Clouds obscure the sky, and turmoil is certainly awaiting. You who grant us love, hatred.
Why does the goddess bring you here?
Brought myself here.
You do not.
No.
This does you credit. What do you need?
Tell me something about this temple, could you?
It happened once that Freya lost her favorite white cat. She scoured the aisles and finally found him here. Freya's heart filled with joy, and she blessed this place. A temple was then established here.
Didn't know Freya was into cats?
Your ignorance speaks poorly of you. The white cat is the goddess's sacred animal and has deep symbolic significance. This temple is for those who seek Freya's help in finding what they desperately seek. Perhaps even you shall experience her grace. Scorn her not. Or have you friends so powerful that you can afford to spurn divine aid?
Mind if I have a look at your wares?
Oke, kita jualin something dulu ya. Too much ini. Ini gak bisa jual macam-macam, ini gak seru. Ya buat apa duit lu macam-macam ini? Itu gede tapi nggak bisa gua apa nggak bisa gua pakai jual. Ah ya, oke lah. Let's go back. Still have things to do, okay? Gimana tuh exactly? Salah. Hai. Whatever. Hi bear. Hi bear. Oh, hi bear. Mati dia. cannot. Nah, benar nih. Oh, jadi dalam garden, my god. My god, jadi dalam garden gua dari tadi keliling-keliling, wasting of my time. Dari tadi gue keliling-keliling, dia lari di dalam. Sih, dia keluar lagi.
Mentioned a reward of some kind.
Looted. True treasure.
Ah, udahlah, matiin aja.
Some conversation, not interest.
What will you?
What a witcher.
Waduh. Udah bug nih kayaknya nih. Probably. Udah dibunuh berkali-kali nggak mati-mati itu orang. Entahlah, whatever, kita balik ke sini.
Show me what you have.
Merchant doesn't have enough coin. Ada yang harus kita beli. Apa ya? Membeli apa ya? Ini nggak usah ya. Ya udah, ada yang bisa dibeli lagi di sini.
So long.
Ada armor restoran. Oh sorry, ada yang jual item di sini. Ya.
Greetings.
Oke.
Show me your wares.
Nah. Jualin aja nih ini. Minuman-minuman bisa dijual-jualin nih. Terlalu banyak juga. It's okay, done.
So long.
Okay, good. Let's go finish the quest.
So, there's truth to that ladder with the ice giant.
Okay, good. Bisa kelihatannya kayaknya deket. Pantesan salah. Gila, jangan kesana lagi lah. Suicide, capek-capekin mati aja.
Witcher,
you're a yank, dimwit.
Got a minute?
Preparing my boat, can't you?
Got bigger game in mind.
So then?
You were there when Morkvarg raided the garden.
True. I managed to flee. Great Mother was looking out for me that day.
Bet she didn't give a lick about the priestesses.
Apparently. Morkvarg had them bound and slit their throats like horses for the sacrifice. And he laughed. Understand? He laughed. but Archpriestess Ulver cursed him with her dying breath. You are beastly now, remain so forevermore. Ah, saintly woman.
What happened to Mork Varg?
Hard to believe, but fur rose through his skin, and his mug stretched forth into a muzzle like a dog's or a wolf's. He howled, long and grieving, then lunged at his men. They tried to run, but he was fast as lightning. As he killed them, clamped his jaws round their throats, they turned to ash, just like that. Ash that seeped from twixt his fangs.
Not good. Curse must be complex, multi-leveled.
Such is the Great Mother's power.
Didn't help the priestesses. Why not?
How could I? Alone against a dozen?
Just wondering. You people, obsessed with honor, courage, and so...
I ain't proud of it. Since that day, I've been seeking a worthy death at sea. Seems the...
Liar.
What? I swear it on the Great Mother's tits.
Cut the act. Don't buy your piety one bit. You were one of Morkvarg's men.
Well, well. Sharp yarn. Didn't see one thing, though. Lads here around me, they're mine. Armed to the teeth for the man. Let me introduce you.
I'm no knight errant. I'm a witcher. Didn't come here to bring you to justice.
Digging up the past? What's that for?
Need to know what actually happened in the garden. Gonna lift Morkvark's curse.
Why would you bloody do that? Orson should suffer till Ragnarok, the day after, actually.
It's what I do.
Used to say the same myself, till Morkvarg gave the order to sail for Hindisfjall. I've raided often and cruelly, killed women, children, whatever my axe happened to hit, but priestesses. It was too much, even for me. When it was over...
Wolffang pendant, covered in runes.
I got it from my Dar, who was good eye of our village. Told me that anyone I cut with a fang would suffer a fate worse than death. Spoke true, it seems.
Your pop-pop mentioned how to reverse this.
Victim needs to get the fang,
harus
but I'll not give it to you. That Horson should suffer.
Itu udah bunuh dia 3 kali.
I'll take the fang. You can either hand it over or...
Word of advice. Never threaten a Skellige warrior. Especially one's got command of a long
Gaya.
Ship.
Lie, you bloody. Wash. Oh yeah.
Come on.
Ribut sih lo udah bohong tak sobek-sobek. Oke guys, kita mau kembali ke garden.
Did you sever his head?
Sepertinya. Sumpah itu orang belagu bener, hajar aja langsung, jerot kepalanya putus. Okay, come on, you done.
I need no more fangs.
Don't be a smartass, just do it.
Yeah.
I'm free. Free! At last! Oh, where's the tavern? I could eat a broiled pig. No. A side of beef. Wash it down with a cask of ale. Then to sea. They forgot me, no doubt. Well, I'll fucking remind them with a bang. In Novigrad, everywhere. I'm back!
Fair winds and all, but before you go, my reward?
Right. Nearly forgot.
Happens often, too often.
Calm yourself. I'm a man of honor. Now listen, you'll go to Novigrad, to the bits. Find the Vulture, the moneylender. Tell him Morkvork sends his regards, and you'll know me to be a generous man. Farewell then. The sea beckons.
Yeah, finally. Oke, ternyata bukan bahkan. Ternyata emang gue harus ngilangin curse-nya dia dulu baru bisa kelar tuh quest-nya. Ya. Sebenarnya sih belum kelar sih. Kita harus ke Novigrad untuk ambil uangnya. But it's okay, I can do it some other time. So, thank you guys for watching. Thank you very much for watching. Oops, I hope you like my video, my gameplay, even though it's a little bit rush, a little bit, yeah, agak-agak stupid mainnya, but it's okay, never mind. At least gue selesaikan. At least gue masih main lebih better daripada ya. The other channel. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys on the next video for The Witchers. Goodbye.